All right, let's see what's in store next. Let's get into it. Green Hill's lost, eh? How do we take them now? Most of their forces went over. The troops that captured Green Hill apparently number only 5,000 men. If we can get Teresa out of Green Hill, we can expect the cooperation of the populace when the time comes to retake the city. Likewise, this could create more problems for us if the Highland Army is able to keep her under their thumb. So Teresa is a major morale booster for the people of Green Hill. How are we going to bust her out? Lord Felix and a few others will sneak into the city, pose as students, and rescue Teresa. For how to get in, Fitcher, I'll leave that to you. Oh, Mesa? Yes, I suppose I can. Got a lot of friends in Green Hill. What works at the end? I'm working too hard. I'm gonna get some rest. Alright, let's go. Wait. It doesn't matter how many come since you're meant to be students. Only you youngsters should go. It'll make things look less suspicious. Click, I want you to go with Lord Felix. Me? You'll be their bodyguard and their leader. Teacher Flag! Please just don't call me teacher. Appropriate school age, I mean, who is not? Is Chaka supposed to be a kid? Is Luke okay? I don't think so. She uses a pebble as a weapon? I don't know. Is this seriously my group? Okay, so apparently it was a mistake to start this quest. Now I'm stuck on it. So I've just discovered you can't recruit anyone when you're on a quest. I wasn't aware of that. So I started the next damn quest. So let's give all back to youngsters. I need to take a boat, don't I? Damn it. Alright, well, I really wish I hadn't started this class now. Is this green hill? No, is this too much? I'm gonna go all the way through this game soon. Should I have exit to this city? Must be over here, huh? Ooh, I haven't been over here. What you got, buddy? I'll come back later. Let's just get through them. Jeez, I'm glad I have this map. It's weaker than one, and last time I played it, I didn't get tempted. About your needs. Thank you. Alright, let's go, Felix. I mean, Uranus, diaper. Where are you coming from? Listen. We're here. Oh, well, hello, children. What a strange time you are. What is it? Delayed by the war? I see your papers are in order. Welcome to New Leaf Academy, Pride of Greenhill. Allow me to show you children around, by the way. These children, are they yours? Come on, be serious. I'm their escort. Their escort. All students live in the dormitories at the west end of the campus. The first 2 weeks of schooling at orientation during which you attend. They stay at the lodging house east of the dorms. Students that prove to be problematic during orientation will be expelled. So we go. I think you should all do fine. Come with me. I'll show you. Excuse me. Who was that? That was the acting mayor's attendant. She's been missing since the assault, Teresa. Let's look around. I'm going to find some clues. The person named Flick has been nosing around quite a bit. Please, find Lady Teresa. I know she's alive. Just enough to me. Yeah, really. Oh my gosh, she's so cool. So just like 5 inches from her. He's like, it's charming. I wish I could get her. Of course not. Oh, those eyes that smile. The flower sugar is not dead. It's destiny. It's like a dream. Me again. You do. It's pretty soon. Right? Are these the dorms? Mission is so important. Who's in the damn room? That's what he's doing for sure. Where's the friggin' kitchen? Which one am I around? Oh my god. This one? Sheesh. I like it's like a good song. Time is fast. Good morning, James. Yeah. Good morning, good morning. This mission's a new one. Yo, Felix, did you sleep well? Anyway, we don't have too much time. There's something going on with that shit guy. He knows what Teresa is. Why don't you guys go out and see what you can find out? Good morning, children. Do you sleep well? By the way, will you be going to town? You must be careful. There have been an awful lot of soldiers wandering around since the morning. Gosh, this doesn't look good. Let's see what's going on here. Please stop, you've done nothing. You received information that Teresa's hooked up in this building. Who would say such a thing? Isn't Terry scouting around? Is he getting his trouble when finding his place to Captain, what is the time for such action? Okay, where the second floor? Which is this floor? Sheesh. Wandering ghost. There's a ghost in here? No way, there's no such thing as a ghost. Right? The stroke of evil. Where's Slick? Hmm. Oh yeah. This is interesting. Is it not? This quest sucks. There's Blake. Sorry about that. Took a long time to get here. What do you mean? What is that? How can this happen? Don't worry, little anomalies. I'm not interested in it. Let's head for town. I got instructions yesterday. I'm gonna wait for Fitch. You there, traitor. What are you sneaking around all suspicious? No, I'm not a traitor. I can tell from your news accent. You're with those bastards from the news. No, please stop. It has nothing to do with you. You guys wait here. Do this to me. Hey, what's going on? Did this guy do something? Oh, thank the gods. I'm a kind traveler. Help me. We've got two or three. The nun, you're horrible. Are you standing between me and the wise servant? I'll leave this to you, Felix. Sir Flint! Oh my god, this part is so long lived. I just want to be out of here so I can recruit people. Don't look, make sure it's not a ghost. Prophets, let's don't live in here. Basement. There must be a secret path. The ghost would mean anything like this. really have to fight these things. Not use all your dumb medicine powers. Protect mass. Weep. Now we're getting somewhere. I knew it would be discovered eventually. How am I not even required to get more time? Shin, please stop. Am I hitting up with these people? Here, there has been enough for me. I beg you, Shin, please stop. They haven't come to capture you. I'm sick of the Feral army. This is our leader, Felix. We've come to see. The captured new soldier to make an agreement. First, I want to address so that way it should be the soldier's survival. I then returned the weapons and armor they had confiscated from new soldiers. There were skeptics, but most of the citizens assumed the lessons of Island Commander or other were a fair fight. Thank you. We were defeated. Kill each other for food. I could not prevent this as mayor. Forgive me, I can't help you. Oh, let's not stay long. Jeez, it's kind of not here. Too old is not the night. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's wait a minute. I better go save. God, that took forever. Did not wait to save. Hello,